स्टैंडर्ड एट एक्सरसाइज 14.3 कंसेप्ट डिवीजन ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल्स। सम नंबर वन, फर्स्ट 28x^4 डिवाइडेड बाय 56x। नाउ 28 मीन्स 2 2s are 4, 7s are 28 इंटू एक्स 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 फोर टाइम्स अपॉन 56 means 2, 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 7s are into x. Now, we can cut 2, 2, 2, 2, 7, 7, x, x. So, what I will get on the numerator, x, 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 that is x cube. And as a denominator, only 2. As a denominator, only 2. So, this is your answer, x cube by 2. Very easy. Right, this exercise 14.3 and 14.4 both are easy. The tough part is over now, right? Second one, minus 36y cube divided by 9y square. So here I can write 9 4s are into y into y into y, 9 into y into y, 9 9, cut y y cut. So answer will be -4y. Answer will be -4 and y. Third, 66p q² r³ divided by 11q r² Now 11 into 6, p into q into q, r into r into r, 11 into q into r into r, 11 11 cut, r r cut, Q Q cut. So final answer 6 p q r, upon nothing, that is 1, right? 6 p q r is the final answer, right? Next one, fourth, 34 x³ y³ z³ upon 51 xy² z³. Now 34 means 17 2s are, 51 means 17 3s are, right? Into x³ - 1. I am doing a little different method. In spite of cutting, I am reducing the exponents, right? If x^1 taken to the numerator, it will be minus. y^3 - 2, 3 minus 2 exponent, and 3 minus 3. Okay, 17, 17, cut. 2 by 3, x^3 - 1, that is x² y^3 - 2, that is y^1, right? And z^3 - 3, that is z^0, right? So what we can write? 2 by 3 x² y, or 2x² y upon 3. 2x² y upon 3. Fifth one, 12 a^8 b^8 divided by -6 a raised to 6, b raised to 4. Now 12 means 6 2s are. Here 6 into minus 1. A raised to 8 minus 6, b raised to 8 minus 4. Right? Very easy. 6, 6, cut. If I take minus exponent on the upper side, so minus 2 can I write? A raised to 8 minus 6, that is 2. B raised to 8 minus 4, that is 4. A raised to 2, B raised to 4. Easy? Either you can do this method also, or you can do this method also. Both are valid. If you factorize them and reduce them, or you can use the x power and exponent rule. Right? Both are valid method. Both are valid method. Right? Now, question number 2. First one, five x square minus 6x into bracket
3x divided by 3x.
5x square minus 6x divided by 3x. Let's write 5x square minus 6x divided by 3x. Now you know this is LCM. Can I write in a separately? Can I write it separately in this way? Can I write it separately in this way?
Yes. How no, we have done? No, you need to calculate.
So now what we can do? 5 upon 3, x raised to 2 minus 1. 3 2s are xx cut minus 2. So 5 by 3. X minus 2. 5 by 3x minus 2. 5 by 3x minus 2. Right? This answer can also be written in this way. If I take LCM again, 3 2s are 6 upon 3. So 1 by 3 into 5x minus 6. This is also correct. This is also correct. Both are correct. Right? Both answer are correct. Okay. Next. Number 3. Sorry. 2. 3 y raised to 8 minus 4 y raised to 6 plus 5 y raised to 4. Divided by y raised to 4. Three y raised to 8 minus 4 y raised to 6 plus 5 y raised to 4 divided by y raised to 4. Y raised to 8 divided by y raised to 4 minus 4 y raised to 3 y raised to 8 divided by y raised to 4 minus 4 y raised to 6 divided by y raised to 4 plus 5 y raised to 4 divided by y raised to 4. So now 3 y raised to 8 minus 4 minus 4 y raised to 6 minus y raised to 4 plus 5 y raised to 4 minus 4. So 3 y raised to 4 minus 4 y raised to square plus 5 y raised to 0. Now y raised to 0, that is 1. So 3 y raised to 4 minus 4 y square plus 5. Third one, 8 into bracket x cube y square z square into bracket plus x square y cube z square plus x square y square z cube divided by 4 x square y square z square. Now multiply 8 into bracket. 8x cube y square z square upon 4x square y square z square, right? Plus 8x square y cube z square upon 4x square y square z square. Plus 8x square y square z cube upon 4x square y square z square. Now you know you can cut 4 2s in all. And y square you can cut, z square you can cut, right? Here 2x cube minus 2. Here x square cut, z square cut. So here 2y cube minus y raised to 2. And here x square y square cut, so 2z cube minus 2. So what we can have, it is 2x, 2y, 2z. If we take 2 common, x plus y plus z. This can be the answer. 2 into x square, xy, x plus y plus z. 2 into bracket, x plus y plus z.
Sir, can we write short
forms? 2x, 2y, 2y. Yeah. Now fourth one. X cube plus 2x square plus 3x divided by 2x. So x cube upon 2x, 2x square upon 2x, 3x plus 3x upon 2x, right? Now x raised to 3 minus 1. Upon 2. 2 to cut x raised to 2 minus 1. Xx cut here 3 upon 2 only. So what we will get, x square upon 2 plus x plus 3 by 2 plus x plus 3 by 2. Right? Or if we take LCM, if you multiply 2 here, so x square plus 2 ones are 2x plus 3. Upon 2. So we can take 1 by 2 common. X square plus 2x plus 3. This answer is also valid. This answer is also correct. So don't worry. Clear? Next. Fifth one. And the last one. P cube, q raised to 6 minus p raised to 6, q raised to q. Divided by p cube q cube. Now p cube into bracket q cube minus p cube. What I have taken common? I have taken common p cube and q cube upon p cube q cube. We can cut both. Right? So what will be the final answer? Q cube minus P cube. Done?